We'll go ahead and place Mr. Seiler.
Where's
that? In my chart.
Right there.
It adjusts.
My graves are dug at 3 feet deep.
Very deep.
3 feet, yes, sir.
3 feet.
He's going to have to compress the soil to keep the graves from sinking, but it doesn't do any damage to the urn or anything.
I've only seen the square flat tampers. I've never seen just a post like that.
He's just filling the crevices. Yeah.
He's got a flat tamper.
I worked at a cemetery for a while. And
oh, did you?
And fill those in.
I'm just trying to get sand in all the cracks to make sure it doesn't sink in the future.
Oh, that thing. He's got one too. Casket.